In this video, we will learn how we can fix quick access in your Windows 10 PC. So first you check your some quick access settings. So just open the Explorer and go to your quick access and right click on it, or either go to the file and select the option. Just click on the option. In options, you must be first check these options are enabled or no, like so frequently used folders in the quick access, or here open this file explorer to quick access is enabled or no. If it's not, just click on apply and make the changes. And even after this one, is if it's not working, so don't worry, you need these commands, and you will find these commands in my video description also, in my article also. So just copy this command, and you need to paste this command in the run menu. So just open the run with Windows key plus R and then paste this command, and then after click on the OK. After that, you just need to be select all the files. So just press the Ctrl plus A, and then after just right click on it, and then after select the delete. So it will be delete the your automatic files, and after that again open the run menu, and you need to paste the second command. So just copy this command and just open the run menu with Windows key plus R, and again paste the second command here and just click on OK. And now just select all with Ctrl plus A, and then after just right click on it and select the option delete. So after this, your quick access will be work. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website for more tutorials like this, and please do comment and subscribe my channel also.